experience has been awesome. You know what I'm saying? This is like everything you ask for. You know what I'm saying? You make songs, you record them shit, you go hard in the studio to record them, and then to be able to share them with people and get a great response, you know what I'm saying? Have bro along with me. But what more could you ask for, you know what I'm saying? I mean, everything about you, what makes you so great is that everyone has their own strong suits, you know what I'm saying? Everyone's great at something, you know what I'm saying? Going forward, what needs to happen is just, we just need to be able to hold it down and see past just ourselves. You know what I mean? It's 12 of us, 12 plus people in this group, you know what I'm saying? So of course there's going to be opinions, and we're not always going to agree, but in the interest of, we all have the same goal, you know, to release great music, do great things in music. So we have a platform to do that now. So I figure if we could just get past what we don't like and focus on what we all want to achieve, would be awesome. I want to work with Creator. I want to work with Creator. He an OG with the rap, you know what I'm saying? Like, you hear Creator rap and it's like, yeah, the essence just comes back, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like putting out some cardboard and, you know what I'm saying, trying to spin on my head and shit. So, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with Creator Weight, hard body, so definitely. This is life where we fight the struggles like tug of war. No shelter, the heat swelters, in hell there's no thunderstorms. Without pain, we not no pleasure, so through whatever I'm drawn to the bliss of ignorance, ignoring how much I've been scorned. Lo and behold, what did I stumble upon? My inner peace, I secrete similar to the shit in your bomb. I don't brainstorm, increase power on a dower. And my mind's an eternal meteor shower. My anatomy's like rechargeable batteries. School of hard knocks, and I was teaching the faculty, not caught up in life's rhapsody. I'm more into life actually. Need not worry about the blasphemy, in the mood to let her capture me. If she's as much as a bitch as I was previously told, I'ma need a bong hit. Blunts previously rolled, medicinal for my retinue, hope it bleed to my soul. To the misters in your scriptures, your weed is expertly grown, penmanship, viciousness combined, chilling on the hammock, ain't worried about a thing, and my problems start to vanish. All my life I felt stranded, abandoned on some foreign planet. I managed to make it here, undamaged.